like this. You play it on a cowbell, but what's very important is your dynamics in this one. So the rest of the pattern is with your left hand, you fill up the gap. You can also play the first note together. And make it a phlegm. So first your cowbell and then your left hand. So then it sounds that your left hand is really laid back. And then you play an accent that. Also hear Mr. Gadd doing a lot of times is playing with his heel on his hi-hat like a splash sound.